Viewers, we have breaking news coming in. Swati Maliwal's ex-husband has spoken out, and Naveen Jaihind is her ex-husband. He admits they have not been in touch for at least the last 2 years, but he says that there is a concern over her life, that there is a threat to her life. He says that Bibab Kumar would not do this on his own, and he also says that Sanjay Singh knows more than he is letting on. We'll play you his reaction shortly. We have Sabyasachi joining us. Sabyasachi, what is this conspiracy angle that the former husband of Swati Maliwal is raising, and what is the word from the Aam Aadmi Party camp?
Well, see, in this matter, Swati Maliwal's former husband has said that there is a threat to Swati Maliwal's life. And Sanjay Singh, who came out yesterday and had said that there was a misbehave that had happened with Swati Maliwal inside CM's residence. Now, the former husband claims that there are more story to it, and Sanjay Singh is not revealing the entire matter. And he also urges Swati Maliwal to come out and tell in public exactly what happened and not to fear about the Rajya Sabha seat. Now, the former husband also claims that because Swati Maliwal has the fear of a Rajya Sabha seat, and that is a reason why she's not coming out. Now, he requests Swati Maliwal to come out and speak in public regarding what exactly happened. Now, we had seen that since the incident had taken place, the BJP has been leveling charges against the Aam Aadmi Party. The BJP has been asking, why is Arvind Kejriwal, why the Aam Aadmi Party has been completely silent over this matter? See, yesterday when Sanjay Singh was speaking on this matter, he clearly said that the CM will take strict action.
Sabyasachi, and the party just hold on to that thought. We can now play the reaction of Swati Maliwal's former husband, and then we'll come back to you. Viewers, this is Naveen Jaihind. He's been estranged from her for at least 2 years, he says.
कल से मेरे पास बहुत पत्रकारों के फोन आ रहे हैं. जो घटना हुई है कल सीएम हाउस अरविंद केजरीवाल के घर में स्वाति के साथ है, जो मारपीट हुई है स्वाति मालीवाल के साथ, तो पहली बात तो मैं बता दूं भाई, मेरा उनके साथ तलाक हो चुका है करीब 4 साल से, हमारा कोई संपर्क है नहीं. दूसरी बात जो मैं बताऊं आपको, जो स्वाति के साथ ये घटना हुई है, ये पूरी साजिशन घटना हुई है, पूरी साजिश के तहत घटना हुई है, और उसको अब डराया धमकाया जा रहा है, और उसके साथ कुछ भी हो सकता है, ये भी मैं जानकारी के लिए आपको बता देता हूँ, जब तक वो खुद नहीं बताओगी. और जो अभी मैं संजय सिंह की वो देख रहा था कि सफाई दे रहा था, तो मिस्टर एमपी संजय सिंह, तेरे को सब कुछ पता है, झूठ ना बोले, एक्टिंग मत आ रहा है. ये बात कहना चाहता हूँ, स्वाति को खुद बोलना चाहिए, लाखों महिलाओं की आवाज उठाई, इतनी लड़ी, इतनी मर्दानी, इवन गिदड़ा तो क्या डर गई, सब अभिमान तो बड़ा होगा, कुछ कुछ ना होता, रोज मरेगी ना, बोली तो बोले, हम नहीं सब साथ खड़े हैं सबके सब, लेकिन पहले खुद बोल लो वाजिब ना. अरे भाई मेरे पर लोग कहे भाई तू न्यू बोलिए.
सो दैट वाज स्वाति मालीवाल एक्स हस्बैंड, एंड वी हैव मोर.
इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो देन लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू ईटी नाउ.